So how are we going to do the direction prediction? We're going to have a table that we will call a branch history table, or BHT. We will take the PC of the instruction, grab the least significant bits, and that's what we index into this table with. So it's the same as when indexing into the BTB. But the entry here is much smaller. The simplest predictor will simply have a one bit here that tells us if this is a not a taken branch, meaning it's a non-branch or a not taken branch, or when it's one, it says that this is a taken branch. If we get a zero from here, we just increment the PC. If we get a one, we use the BTB to tell us where to go. Just like we were updating the BTB, we can update this once we resolve the branch. If we resolve to a taken branch, then we put a one here and we write the destination address into the BTB. If we get a zero, if we decide that the branch is not taken or that the instruction is not a branch, then we put a zero here and we don't update the BTB so that we can use the BTB only for target addresses that we really, really need the BTB for. Because an entry here can be only a single bit, this table can be quite large, so we can have lots of instructions have entries here, avoiding conflicts between instructions that commonly execute, while still reserving the small BTB, which has much fewer entries, only for branches in that code.